Hey guys, welcome to K-Life Online. First up, we've got an announcement for you college students and young adults out there. We've got an ice skating event at the Riverscape Ice Rink taking place this Saturday night for young adults and student life. If you're a young adult, you can come and enjoy the rink for just $5. If you're part of the Student Life Kettering College crew, you can come for free. It'll be from 6 to 8 Saturday night. It's going to be a lot of fun, so see you there. Next week is Martin Luther King Jr. weekend, and we have a special guest going to join us. His name is David Anthony Johnson, and he'll be joining us for a special Sabbath school option in the main sanctuary. He's a storyteller orator who specializes in presenting the works of Martin Luther King Jr. I think it'll be a very interesting presentation that you may want to plan on. That's January 19 during Sabbath school time. Later that afternoon, there is going to be a special film presentation called Connect. We live in a world where there is so much social media and our young people what are we talking about, young people? We all are tied to our screens so much, but this film is looking at what is social media doing, what is the impact that screen time has on our lives. It's from 5 to 7. It's designed primarily for parents who are trying to decide how to handle this influence in their children's lives. So please plan on coming. If you need childcare, that will be available. Space is limited, so you want to make sure to RSVP at the link below. This is going to be a really beneficial event. I hope you can find the time to come and watch the film and participate in the discussion afterwards. You've been hearing us talk about Mark Gunger's Laugh Your Way to a Better Marriage. It's going to be taking place February 2 and 3 here at the church. The early bird rate is coming up quickly. January 18 is the last day to get your early bird rate on this. After that, it'll go up to full price. In either case, you're going to want to be a part of it because this is an excellent opportunity to strengthen your marriage, to learn more about relationships and how to understand the people that are close to you in your life, and to do so with somebody who's very entertaining along the way. Get your seats reserved. It's open to the community as well, and people are signing up fast, so I hope to see you there. My name is Monty Torkelson, and this has been your K-Life Update.